Here we go, guys. We're just out talking about history and how you inherit land and about slaves and stuff. This is actually... And what year was that Bible? 1811. Slave Bible.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I know, but
let's see. We got to be very careful trying to preserve the pages.
1872.
He the only one that could have gone in the house and sit down with y'all.
And talk and do anything.
And conduct business. Listen, Grenada had this much power.